Because you are presenting yourselves before God in the sacrament of marriage. Because it is not just you, it is also the Lord. Ina, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of Rosen, your husband?
Yes, Father.
Rosen, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of Ina, your wife?
Yes, Father.
And are you both ready to raise as good Christians the children whom God will give you?
Yes, Father.
Yes, Father. My love, wow, almost 12 years of upside down journey. Time flies really fast. A lot of things happened. I could not help but wonder on why the two of us again, why you chose me. All I know is it's God's will. He led us back together.
Who would have thought, after 8 long years, I'll end up marrying the love of my life? It's quite funny how you asked me several times how I knew you were the one. Wala eh, no choice. But in all honesty, I've been a better man with you than I was without you.